And I think the disturbing thing to me is this. We live in this world, and we all know that we're not staying here. We know that. We all know we live here, and we're not staying here. That's guaranteed. All you have to do is go to the cemetery and pass by all these tombstones, and that'll clearly let you know that you and I have an allotted period of time to be here in this life. And sometimes, you know, waking up in the morning and just carrying on life as usual, we can forget that because we assume automatically that we're going to make it through the day. We assume automatically that we're going to be here next week, next month, next year, next 10, next 20, next 30 years. As a matter of fact, when things seem to be going so well in life, nobody ever is thinking about death. I'm amazed how everybody seems to find some type of solstice within themselves whenever a loved one passes away, and everybody is passing away without a relationship with Yahshua, Jesus Christ. It's like it's fine and good and okay for these people to pass away without keeping his commandments, without knowing him personally, without being filled with his spirit. And they all say, well, you know, she's not suffering anymore. You don't know that. You mean she's not suffering anymore in this life. You mean he is not suffering anymore in this life. And it's like when you try to talk about the Most High Yah today, and you're trying to get people on the right path, it's like they despise you, they hate you, they spurn you, and they look at conviction as a cancer. And they act like that everybody is going to heaven. Everybody is going to Shemaim, no matter what kind of person they were. They were kind, they were gentle, they was beautiful. But they did not spend their life in service to the Most High Yah. I'm sorry to tell you this. You've got one or two places that you're going to end up after the breath goes out of this body. Just because you live your life in disobedience to him don't mean that you're going to inherit the kingdom. And somebody need to tell you that.